Everybody, how are you? I am Naresh, and your teacher here, and we'll be teaching you a different question and their answer. So I welcome you on classdata.com, where we'll be discussing questions. So let's get on the question. So our today question is, use the region slicers to filters for pivots table to display only data from the southern and western regions. The correct answer of the question is 1. Select southern to hold commands, 3. Select western. So that the answer of the question. If you are searching any other question, please visit www.classdata.com and find on the search section. If you have any question to ask, there are sessions on the right side of the website. Fill the form and we'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share, subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.